soda on there.
Motherfucking listen.
From now on, don't nobody talk to me directly. You understand? You got business with me. You talk to Huey. Huey, you talk to me. You got it?
I don't talk to workers, let me speak to your boss. I be round the corner, down the block in the park. I'm not a rapper, I'm a gangster, don't get it crisscrossed. Now run along, cause I'm starting to get pissed off. See these goons I'm with, I call them bad guys. We got McDonald Max, the clip super size. We make the toughest big nigga feel petrified. I've been putting in work since the electric slide. Niggas say they ballin', where the ball at? And they man's dead hurtin', what you call that? Says love, but I see where your heart at. I'm aiming for the head, hope you wore your hard hat. I'm a boss for really, nigga, I run the streets. You don't believe me, you can check the dirt on my cleats. It's for you niggas that be thinking that you big meat. Hope you ready when they snatch the team and give you 30 each. Hope you ready if they give your team 30 each. Roll with the blood, shoo woo to the streets. Rag on my head, rag on my face. Nigga, I'm a gangster, when I let it go, you see my face. It ain't nothing to us to be the body charge. Bad bitches going down to keep a nigga hard. These niggas working in the booth, to me it ain't a job. Spread fast through the city like the fucking bomb. It's Rash and Diddy Bop, swerving through the city blocks. All eyes on a nigga now, feeling like a pop. Nigga, I'm on death row, feeling like I'm Suge Knight. Riding in that big boy, high off that kryptonite. Fell back for a minute, niggas thought I lost the swag. Bitches call a nigga Usher, said nigga got a bag. Niggas carry heavy heaters, like me down in Baghdad. It's red everything now, damn to my knee joint.
Nigga, know who it is. Raspy, Ball Star, nigga. And I'm your boy.
This is the French Connection dope. Kilos of the same dope Eddie Egan and Sonny Grasso took from us. The cops seize it, arrest everyone, and they start taking it out of the evidence room, whacking it down to nothing and selling it back to us. They basically control the market with it.
Mr. Rossi, surprise.
They've been doing this for years now. They live off it. Our dope.
Hey, thanks.
What the fuck is happening to the world?